and gentlemen, for those who are able, please be standing for the Australian National Anthem, followed by the Indian National Anthem.